inner corner for chair rails. Attempted those 45 degree cuts, but they just didn't vibe with my inner corner. Then I went full ninja with the coping saw. And hey, not too shabby for a rookie. Next time I'm going with the angle grinder. Just look at this clean cut.